I didn't. Let me go check. Tower defense. No, there isn't really. Well, there is here a tower. Is this the tag though? Let me check here. No. Interesting. Guess it's not popular enough. Meow. Yeah, I think I will. That would maybe help draw more people. Yeah, Kingdom Rush is actually played on the phone. Like, Knowledge was also playing it on his phone. Yeah, I check 18 viewers. They are? Oh, they still look very cool for, like. Element TD is fun, yeah. Element TD is fun, yeah. Oh, damn it. Bloons Tower Defense 17-0. Element TD. Oh, she's playing it on Dota 2, I think. What's better than a good old TD game? Yeah, I think I'll put Tower Defense in the description next time. Yeah, like I just checked Knowledge. There's a lot of that follow the game, but there's no one really streaming. Like, I was the only person streaming Vengeance at the moment. Oh, is Element TD its own game now? What, can you get it on Steam?
My baby's a trendsetter.
Lol. I just need to go to the litter box quickly. Be right back. It's been how long before? It's been 2 hours since I've stood up. The game says they have millions of downloads. Oh, okay, so it's more on phone. I see. I did stop and resume the recording.
Good job, Kitty.
Meow. Be right back. Meow. Okay, let's call some shenanigans. Shamounigans?
Shenanigans.
Shenanigans? It's weird that there was a guy who followed me yesterday, but it's not picking up. Maybe he unfollowed me. Like, it's supposed to be 28, but it's only... Wait, why am... Yeah, it's only 27. Sadness. Sadness, I say. I was like, yay! I'm so close, yet so far from 50. It says 30? Mine doesn't show 30, though.
The experience bar.
Oh, the experience bar. Yeah, but the guy followed me, but it doesn't... It didn't show on the thingy. Meow. Is it... I guess maybe they unfollowed... No, your overlay. Yeah, the overlay in OBS. Yeah, I guess that one doesn't remove when people follow. 30, yeah, 60% there. Oof. So there was. Yeah, but I remember there was that one guy who was a dick, basically, who followed and then we banned him. And. Yeah, then there was another guy who followed. And I think he just unfollowed. Because it's not popping up. It's hard to raid someone when you only have one or two people watching you, I think. But yeah, I should go, like, the other morning... Yeah, the other morning I went to go hang out in, Cosmo's stream. And they were really nice. Like, I talked with them a bit and whatnot, and they introduced me. It was really cool. Cosmos in Cosmos 7's channel. I should probably raid. I like Rufy. Oh, Digibun's also streaming and Rufy's also streaming. Maybe after this LOL game, I'll just go sit in their channel for a bit and say hi. Yeah, I'll pop in after the game. I'll go say hi. Yeah, Cosmo, but there are actually two people, Kuma and Sparrow. And Sparrow's non-binary and Kuma's straight. But they play, but they only stream because they're in America. So they only stream, like, I only got them early morning, basically. Yeah, Digi does come and say hi. She does pop up and... Yes, which... Yeah, she's... She was one of my first followers when we did my... That, which was... It was that stream party thing. Aww. Hopefully nothing serious. We need to argue more when they're done streaming. Yeah, time zones do suck. Cause like, how late is it in America at the moment? Okay, so it's like 2 o'clock in America, in Phoenix, Los Angeles, Honolulu. But they have freaking different time zones in their own place, I think. Yeah, in their own state. Boop, boop, boop. So yeah, they basically still at work. Because while Sparrow works at an arcade, she's really nice. Wait, what? Their esports org is showing their whole ass? I think they're in... What, Ruthie? You're going full bottom on me here, Stormy. States are, they're like American states. Yeah, they're very big. I know, like, Texas is the size of a country, of some countries.
This movie's fucking awesome.
I do not have a bot, no.
Baby.
This
movie's fucking awesome.
Is it a movie?
Yeah, so it's basically 800 Chinese troops defending a big warehouse against the Japanese. And, like, the similar zombie is great. The action is fucking... Oh, the action's so fucking good. Like, they're busy defending off an ambush and a siege at the same time.
Holy shit.
And, oh, it's so cool.
Oh, crap, we're going against Riven. Riven is tricky. She's very aggro. I know you are. Meh, meh, meh. Meow, 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 meow. Meh. Meh, what the... How the hell do I get this? Oh. Oh, I've been assigned bottom. I mean, do you really though? Yeah, Stormy, there was a lot of things that gave it away. I could read the signs. Great, now I have to go fight against an angry white lady with a sword. It's basically Karen with a sword. Boop, 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 boop. Nani, you can only read code. Ha, what's English? I only read fucking... Not script. God damn it. Wait, you don't. But I think you said you don't really code anything. Or now and then you do. Well, if someone picks up the sign and hits you with it on the bottom. I'm firing my lasers. Coding is hard. Oh, okay. The thing with coding is, like, if you do it for years, it's sort of, you learn how, but... It
becomes a second language.
It becomes like a second language, but you need so much fucking experience. We have to be very careful with this fucking ribbon, because The last one I played against was... It was not nice. It's basically like poking an angry bear the whole time. Or angry kitty cat or something. Something that can jump and gnaw your face off. These models look so big because I've been playing Kingdom Rush the whole game. But the bottom jokes are funny. True, the bottom jokes are funny. I think Switch sounds cooler than Verse Sub. Versatile Sub. Boop, 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 boop. Creep block! Oh my god, why? Why, minions? Why have you betrayed me? Jokes are funny. I have experienced like the one I sent this morning. Fuck, I might be a sm- Ba ba ba. But a sub leaning switch then. I know what you mean, Stormy. Yeah. Such an angry rabbit, this Riven. Very angry bunny girl. Okay, getting the mushrooms up is good though. So actually literally just spamming upgrade on her shield. Wait, what? I have a friend who's a rope switch, but he mostly tops because he likes playing. On Sonnet, I'm hatching an egg. Like, a bird egg? Or what egg? What egg are we talking about here? Aliens? Extraterrestrials? No Riven, bad Riven. Oh god, a trance egg. A Tyranid egg? Oh god, we're all doomed. Tyranid eggs are bad, okay? We don't want no Tyranids up in here. Doing Tyranid things. Meow. Meow, 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 meow. Frack, that's like the second person that disconnected and reconnected in this game. Oh, walk over it. There we go. Lovely. Oh, yeah, take that one too. Take it. Take it and love it. LOL. This poor Riven. Well, not poor. I don't really feel bad for her. Rivens are very tryhard. They can suffer for all I care. Damn. Should have immediately queued that. Boop. We have a missing ribbon. Damn, I misclicked. Oh, come on, double misclick. Holy crap, they're bot lane and they're jungler? It's a party. Oof. Do I need to start banning Evelyn? Because this is the second game where Evelyn just gets out of hand. I'm amazed that one didn't trigger. Yay, level 11. Level. That's when the good mushrooms start kicking. Oh, that got Rift Herald. That's not good. Did you get it, Princess? Get one thing straight up, Philos. This is my lane, friend. Oof. Yes, sir. Jesus. I don't understand these people, like, why is he being a dick to the only fucking person in his team doing well? Some peoples, you know. Cool, got that double mask build going now, so... How the fuck did the 2-for-6 ribbon kill any fucking one? Goodness gracious. You people are right. They're just gonna... Fuck. Is the car gonna get out? How the fuck is she dying to the... Oh my fuck, people. This is ridiculous. When the person you destroyed in lane is now somehow dominating your team. Thank you. Boop, boop, boop. Where is that executioner's call? The collector. Yeah, I'm definitely reporting this to Philios. This is just ridiculous. Good lord, team. Some of the fresh silk managed to only get two deaths. I am impressed. Goodness gracious, that was disgusting.
Did you win?
No.
No, I'm sorry.
It was a disgusting game. My Philios even like lost his mind a bit. Another pride token, yay. So, report, verbal abuse, negative attitude, in-game AFK. Ooh, collection. What?
Look.
Yeah. Oh, you have a loaf on you.
I have a loaf on me.
A kitty loaf. The loaf of the kitty. It brings true joy and happiness to all. Ooh, my booty. My booty hurts. I think we need to comb her a bit. I'll comb her tomorrow. And then I'll vacuum the room too. I hope someone bans Evelyn, because this is the second game that, like, I played against Evelyn that just, she just completely went out of control. I guess it's okay, bans all around, but, oof. No Evelyn ban. Meow. We have a wizard lizard, baby.
Yee!
Suck my crock.
Meow. I am concerned.
The name of a true Renekton main. The truest of Renekton mains. Yeah, I think this is gonna be my last game of the night. It's actually pretty late for me. Or a turnid egg. I will never toll. Hey, Stormy, hatch what you want. Wee little loaf scratchers. Ooh, a set might be a problem. Is that still China? Is that China?
No, yeah, it's China. So basically there's a river dividing the city in half. One half is a safe zone, the other half is the war zone.
Mm-hmm.
And obviously the safe zone is not, the safe zone is occupied by the British and the French, but also the Chinese. It's Chinese, but it's, you know, the French and the British are there.
Oh.
Keeping neutrality.
Yeah.
And then the other side is what's left of the Chinese army.
Oh,
fighting
snap.
Off the Japanese.
Yeah.
So on the civilian side, they keep trying to get them food and supplies as best they can. But anyone who crosses the bridge, the Japanese shoot.
Yeah. It's so weird, though, because Japan is such a small country compared to China.
No, I know, but they were really... Well, okay. So China was in the middle of a civil war when they invaded.
Oh, okay.
When the Japanese invaded. And while Japan was small, they had a really big population. They undergone a really big population boom.
Yeah.
And a lot followed by a lot of unemployment. So they basically drafted everyone into the military.
Okay.
Well, yeah, like.
Fascinating.
So not only was the Japanese military very big, but it was also really, it was as brutal as it was also really good.
Okay. Cool, let's make it through this one alive. Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
That didn't sound fine. Meowsers.
Meow.
Fancy Galio. Oof, the set's gonna be a problem. Here we go. Oh, happy kitty.
Leading kitty.
gonna have to concentrate. This set is gonna be a fucking nightmare. Damn it. Damn it. I knew that set was gonna be a problem. He's so... I don't know, he does damage and he's tanky. It's dumb. I didn't even kill me, it was the fucking Echo Tower dive somehow. Did he seriously just... Oh, okay. Okay, then. The mid lane just gagged me 5 minutes in. That's very interesting. Kinda wanna type how much cock do you suck, Seth, cause the whole team cause the whole team is helping you. My god, the wizard lizard doing the work. Boop boop boop. Fuck me. How much bonk. Oh, okay, cool. The poison got there. That was well played by him, though, like pushing me into the tower there. I feel that I might have been able to still kill him if the echo didn't also pop out. But, you know, it's one of those games. Haven't been ganked this hard in a while, actually. Fuck! Oh, God. The fact that he gets more than half his fucking health back with his one move, it's retarded. Like, he gets a shield that, like, basically more than half his fucking health. I'm just gonna have to lean back and keep pressuring top lane. Can't hit me if you're blinded, ya bitch. So much bomb, please. Run, little legs, run. Scamper, 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 scamper. No, oh, it's okay. Just gonna shroom this next wave and then regroup mid lane, I guess. That's pretty funny. Like, she definitely overextended there. Yes, level 11.
Lego lizard.
Yeah. It's adorable. Please kill him. Oh my god. Oh my fucking... Oh, that Ash is dead. Come on, one more. Fuck! No! How the fuck did the Galio not get that? The amount of crowd control they have is too much, that's the problem. Oof. Me. I don't honestly don't know what's going on in this game. Well, no, set is ridiculous. Fucking, I shouldn't have followed the Rengar. Like, the enemy team's playing so fucking well, it's ridiculous. They're always together, they're always covering each other. We should probably just surrender. I guess I also keep forgetting that I'm so far behind because I was literally ganked the whole fucking game. Oof.
Plant those shrooms, baby.
Are you going to fucking help? They were just ulted fucking nothing. That was worth trade. I'm gonna need Morel and Omicron for this one. If you just went for an ulted her. We're just fucking around continuously. Our ADC doesn't do shit. I'm fucking 10 deaths in. Fucking horrible game. When the first game starts like that other one today, you should just probably stop playing, I guess. For fuck's sake. Oofity oof 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 oof. They're always like, the fight is always fucking, we're always outnumbered. But my, I don't know. Team doesn't seem to be getting that. Please just surrender. We like. It's just. We're just gonna lose. That's that with this game. Enemy team's just playing so fucking well together, it's retarded. Or ridiculous, then. Also, the Rengar that's constantly trying to get a fight, but he can't pick the fucking people off. You're a bad person, oh my word. Such vicious insults. Just keep planting mushrooms everywhere you go. That's all you can do. Planting mushrooms is what is hard work, but it's honest work. Don't know what's that freaking meme. I already forgot. Bitch. That was scary as heck. No. Oh my god, Rengar. I believe. Oof, I need more CDR. Well, next up we're still gonna get the... I don't know, I should probably just rush Death Cap. But getting the collector is so nice. You're dead. Or not. Fuck. Yeah, let's get the collector anyway. Nice. Frack, we have to be so careful of that Vhagar, cause... Fucking Vhagar. Ouchie. Why are we healing so much? They have 4 cloud souls. That's pretty redonkulous. What is it? It's 12 ability, 12 ultimate. They've got like 40 fucking 8% ability haste. I mean ultimate haste. Well now. Rengar, what in the name of all that is fuck are you doing? If only Rengar didn't fucking face check a bush, but anyway. He went from doing well to just fucking dying constantly. Well, thanks for watching, everyone. Hope you all have a lovely evening.